Martin Short, you guys, we want this man to leave.